Okay, video number two for 471 Grand West Grandview here in Sierra Madre. We've got the camera in all the way to the city connection. We had to hydrojet the line a little bit so we could clear the distance, because right at the, just before the curve, there's a very heavy route in the line. Right now we're all the way out to the city connection, and as we come back over here, this is all clear. Out in the street we're pretty good, so we're just going to pull this back. It's all out in the street. Okay, right over here is where we... No? Those are just the... Well, there's the jetter nozzle. So, okay, those were loose, but coming back... Those were loose roots, eh, Al?
Yeah, those were loose.
Okay. This is the big one over here, right in the 6-inch pipe, right there by the 4x6 connection. You see that? It's coming in from the back. Okay, so coming back from here, you know, we've got the rest of the pipe that we've been able to check. Heavy roots in it, as we discussed and showed you before. Okay, we're going to come out here in the front here of the house, and we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.